Well, 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 well. What is going on? Today is Sunday. Let's pay all due respects before we get into the lesson. Pay all due respects to the Creator. We've got lots to talk about and many different things, and listen. If your ears are sensitive, please leave the page. Leave the video, move on to someone else's. If your ears are sensitive, I don't have time for that. I have the time for people whose mind is mature, people whose mind will be able to comprehend on whatever level I choose to speak today. No one's perfect here. This is Chocolate Amin-Ra. This is the raw page, raw video. Let me pay my due respects before I go into it. The sun rises. Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. Amu. All due to respect to the Creator, our Father, our Mother, our everything. Brothers and sisters, I was talking about it earlier, and I'll say it again. If your ears is not strong enough, meaning sensitive to words, but these are the same words you hear almost on a daily basis, I will say this much. You're going to hear foul language from time to time, so I'm tired of having to really basically saying to you, oh, I've used foul language. The only reason why I use foul language, because remember, just because the level of education that you have, you have to pay respect to the people, whatever level of education they have. It's not about pleasing one class of people. I say class because the way the world lives, they live in classes. So it's not about me entertaining your class of people. I'm trying to entertain or educate your class. It's about worldwide range. The internet is supposed to go worldwide. Am I correct? Okay. So I hope I made myself clear. There will be foul language being used. It ain't gonna be like on foul language using excessively, or using it constantly. So I will put the foul language in there whenever I see fits at that point in time. Let's move on for that, because that's non-void to whatever, into this communication that I'm trying to pass on to you. Remember, I'm Chocolate Amin-Ra, and I'm just a messenger. I'm no preacher. I'm just a messenger. I believe in my ancient ancestors. I believe in the Creator that made us in His image. I believe that we need to transform ourselves into better human beings. I believe that love yourself first. Love yourself first before you love others. Because when you can love yourself, and when you be able to love yourself, you'll be able to get a better understanding how to treat your neighbors, the people in your community, wherever you go. Listen, I'm not saying this is the medication that's gonna solve all things. But to protect yourself and to love yourself, you will leave yourself free from a lot of negativity. Listen to what I'm saying, everyone. You will free yourself to a lot of negativity that weighs on your shoulders. That's what I'm telling you. Even when people show you disrespect and a lack of knowledge, not knowing he or there, about whatever issue. All men do not know everything. All women don't know everything. So if you hear something that you don't understand, do your research. Cross-reference. Please. Please do. Please. Cross-reference. And listen, I'm not attacking your religion today. I'm only asking you, as a melanated man, why you don't know your history. Why you don't know your heritage. Why you don't know where you come from. Most of us don't. Now, some of us can go to DNA. Is DNA accurate? To a certain point. You can go into Ancestry.com. Is that accurate? To a certain point. But one thing I know for sure, and I believe, there was a brother from the Hebrew Israelites, and another brother stated to him, "How you know you're Hebrew?" The brother said, my spirit told me. Now see, I believe that. Just because you see me with the unks, the hoorah, the hoo-hoo eye, you see me with crystals, monk, you will believe, is he studying Buddhism? Hinduism? I see the Black Buddha. What is he studying? See, that's the problem. The melanated race, first of all, if you understand that we are the origin race on the planet, we are also the majority of the planet. Melanated, if you don't know, is the dark race. I hate using the word race, which we already know it's only one race, and it's only the human race. Sorry. But the world don't look at it like that, because the world has been manipulated through other people. Only a few people, a few millions of people, will not allow themselves to get caught up in the conception and the concept of a color code text. Now, the reason why I am using the color code text black is because the majority of people here in the land that I reside in only identifies as black. Because some people sit there and say, well, I'm not African, I'm not Australian, Ethiopian, I'm American. If you're born in America, you are American. But then it becomes a little complicated, because then somebody goes, well, what is your descendant? Well, my descendant comes from North Carolina, hypothetically, North Carolina. Then they go, okay, where do they come from? and then so on and so forth. So brothers and sisters, kings and queens and gods and goddesses, I speak to you through enlightenment. Religion at one time is a spiritual concept. The word religion itself can mean many different things. Now, if we want to break that down, we can read the word religion and what does it mean. We're going to read the word religion and understand its definition. That's what we want to do, and this is what we're going to do. Okay, I'm going to show you religion, so you won't think I'm making it up. I don't want anybody to think I'm making something. Can you see it? Okay, you got right there. Now these computers work. Disgusting, actually. But anyway, religion. The belief in God or in a group of gods. An organized system of beliefs, ceremonies, and rules used to worship a god or a group of gods. Excuse me. An interesting belief or an activity that is very important to a person's group. Full definition. The state of a religious, a nun in her 20th year of religion. B, the service of worship of God or the supernatural. 2, commitment or devotion to a religious faith or observance. Understand this. 2, a person set or institutionalized system of religious attitude, belief, and practice. 3, a scrupulous conformity consciousness for a cause or principles of system of belief held to with adore and faith. Religiousness. Example, many people turn to religion for comfort in a time of crisis. We know this is happening. We know this happens. It ain't nothing new, but this happens all the time. People form, they want to become religious, and they seem like everything is just basically done for them. Which you should really become religious, well, not religious, but you should confirm yourself to make yourself into a better person anyways. That's what you're supposed to be practicing. There are many religions such as Buddhism, Christianity. Now, see, I have a problem. See, like I said, what I'm about to read to you now is different. They believe, which is realism. I mean, religious. Buddhism, Christianity, Hinduism, Islam, Judaism, Shinto is a religion that is unique to Japan. Now, Buddhism, that's split up because Buddhism is based on meditation. Hinduism, is it a religion? At one time they thought it was a cult. Islam, they claim to be religion. Judaism, let's make something clear. Because remember, words, you got to be careful with words. Your faith and what you believe in determines in how you are as a human being. I'll say it clear to you again. Your faith in what you believe determines how you are going to be a human being. Let's go to the origin. Middle English religion, form Anglo-French religion, Latin religion, religo, supernatural constant, sanctioned religious practice, perhaps from regular to restrained, tied back, more at rely. First used in the 13th century. Cinnamon, credo, creed, cult, faith, persuasion. Persuasion. Atheism, godlessness. This is religion. Now let's go to spirituality. Let's go to spirituality. Or spirit. Look at the word spirit. Let's go there. Hold on. Here's his phone, we'll detect them. Hold on. Amazing. Sorry, everyone. Spirit. So I'm trying to let you see it, but these phones, these computers is not the way it's supposed to be. Can you see it now? Spirit, okay. I have to bring it up close, okay. Spirit. Let's read spirit. It is understanding. The force within a person that is believed to give the body life, energy, and power. The inequality of nature of a person. A person. Full definition. An emanating of virtual principles held to give life to physical organism. A supernatural being or essence as A. Capitalized Holy Spirit. B. Soul. C. An often malevolent being that is bodiless but can become visible, especially which is ghost. D. A malevolent being that enter and possess a human being. 3. Temper or disposition of mind or outlook, especially when vigorous or animated in high spirit. He means, you know, you're juiced up, you're activated, you're live. The activation of his internal principles influencing a person acted in a spirit of helpfulness and inclination, impulse, or intensity of a specified kind, mood, a special attitude or frame of mind. The money-making spirit was for a time driven back, a fraud. The feeling quality of disposition characterized something undertaken in the spirit of fun. 7, lively or brisk quality in a person or a person's action. A person having a character or disposition of specified nature. A mental disposition characterized by formliness or assertiveness denied the charge with spirit. A liquid containing ethanol and water that is distilled from a alcohol liquid or mash. Often used as plural. Any of various or volatile liquid obtaining by distillation of cracking as of perlium shell of wood. Often used in plural. Okay. That's getting to a whole nother level of spirit, right? But, example, the spirit of my ancestors. Some religious beliefs that the same spirit is reincarnated many times in different bodies. Yoga is a very healthy for both bodies and spirit. Let's go to its origin. Middle English from Anglo-French or Latin, Anglo-French as spirit, spirit from Latin, spiritus, literally breathe, from sparrow to below, breath. First use of 13th century, physics soul. non-toxicant, spirit, to carry someone off something away secretly. Full definition, to infuse a spirit, especially emanating. Okay, now, first use of 1608. Now I gave you all that to spirit and religion. Totally different concepts. We already know that, right? Hold on, please. Totally different concepts. Now, the reason why I read all that to you, I hope that you can see it, dealing with the technology, the technical works that I have here. I apologize if you couldn't see it, but you can always do your research. You got your dictionaries at home. I don't know how many you have. You can get as many as you want on your own phone. You put the app on different dictionaries to give you different definitions. Meaning, do your research, understand where I'm coming from. I'm not here to degrade your religion. I'm here to state, who are you and why you are not preaching love thyself so you can love others? Understand where religion can come from. Understand what spirituality. Religion is man-made whether you like it or not. Who created it? Spirituality is a nature from the Creator. Man made religion because they didn't understand the nature of life. They begin to understand as time passes by trying to identify what they can see with their eyes. Listen, this is Chocolate. I am Chocolate Amaral. This is part one in the morning message. For those for the first time watch this video, please pass it on. I'm just a messenger. Excuse me. My videos are raw, to the point. What I want to say is this. Hotep. Peace.